The following broadcast is brought to you by New Legacy, Inc.
Welcome everybody to another edition of Motherfucking Ass Smackdown!
I get excited sometimes.
Hey, I'm always excited for Smackdown, Jericho. Welcome to the show. I'm Johnny, that's Jericho. First Smackdown after Backlash. I'm not gonna make you guys gotta wait any longer. Let's get right into the motherfucking show!
Here comes segment one!
Woo! Oh!
Yeah.
The former, and I cannot believe I'm saying this. It feels like a whole new world, Jericho. I can't remember the last time I saw this man without the Intercontinental Championship.
Years.
Dash Wilder. Is he the longest reigning in history? I'm not sure.
Absolutely, by a country mile.
I think it was like over 600 days, over 500 days? I don't remember.
500 undefeated. He was undefeated. I think he was Intercontinental Champion for years, 1,000 years.
And obviously he is not happy about it. He is here to make an example out of somebody here tonight. He lost the Intercontinental Championship at Backlash to Jinder Mahal in a triple threat matchup.
He looks so naked without the belt, it's like I should be paying him for his OnlyFans account.
He's pissed, Jericho. He didn't even get pinned to lose the title.
No! So you know he title back from Jinder Mahal.
And here is his opponent. Oh!
It's Gudrulak!
Drew Gulak! I don't know if we've seen him on the show yet.
I feel like we might have. That is quite the hood he's wearing. It looks...
Bro, I went to the same high school as Drew Gulak!
Oh yeah? Did he beat you up and shove you in a locker, you fucking nerd?
No, we were cool!
Oh yeah, what was he like in high school?
We didn't go the same time, but when I worked at CZW, he was there and he was always very nice to me.
Oh really?
Yeah, he was a really good guy. I love me some Drew Gulak.
So he's a really good guy outside the ring, but Johnny Drew Gulak, when he's in the ring, he's a fucking monster.
In the ring, he is a force to be reckoned with, and I think Dash Wilder's gonna find that out here tonight.
Well, I mean, if there's any time to take advantage of a mentally 100% there, Dash Wilder. You're kind of looking. Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
All sacks, Drew Gulak.
You're looking to make a name for yourself against one of the best of all time in Dash Wilder. Now's the chance because he is vulnerable mentally, is what I'm trying to get out of my mouth.
You got there eventually, and here we go. Oh, Dash Wilder is not wasting any time. Russian leg sweep. God, I can't. Just him not being the Intercontinental Champion feels so weird. Do you think. Oh, I mean. Seeing him with the title, Jericho, is just straight up cash to me.
Oh,
it was like he was like the title. It was like him wheeling out cash every week. And Drew Gulak gets a snap suplex.
They were wheeling cash to him because he was the champ. He was getting the paychecks. He was drawing the crowds.
Oh!
And now it says a lot that he's the former champion, and they're still putting him on the show because
he's going to be revolting against this booking because he doesn't like that he's not champion anymore. Into the corner goes Drew Gulak. Oh, lifting him up to the top. What the hell is this?
This is money right here.
Oh, what a Frankensteiner. Drew Gulak is in trouble here. Oh, God. Oh, my. No, no, no. Oh, what the hell? Dash Wilder is just putting on a clinic here. Just you. Oh, wait! Drew Gulak with the reversal!
You would be a fool to try to tap out somebody, a submission specialist like Drew Gulak.
Oh! His arm's not even in the rope. Now it is. That's very strange. Reversal?
Drew Gulak now. Trying to slow down the pace. Wilder's been all over him from the beginning here.
He's a little tired. Oh, or he's horny.
Or both.
Gulak puts him on the second rope. Now throws him down. Oh, knee to the chest. That's horrible. You ever had that happen to you?
At least 16 times in the last month.
Well, have you ever had your balls with the knee on them?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes they slip out of my shorts.
Oh, your balls hanging out of your shorts.
Oh, my God. But speaking about hanging out.
Judas Effect! And a Northern Lights suplex from Gulak. With a quick cover.
That could be it.
One. Why is the crowd booing? Is there a fight in the crowd?
There's a fight in the ring, Johnny.
Oh, shit. Irish whip into the corner. The crowd hates Dash Wilder.
Oh.
Oh, God. Chainsaw.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Gulak trying to climb up the rope. Oh,
wow.
A free fall. Just let him fall to the canvas, now lifting him up. Boo. There's you sold out chance for Dash Wilder. I don't know what that's about, though.
Oh, my God. I don't know if they booked Jinder Mahal for the show, but he's going to get nuclear heat if he comes out.
Gulak with the cover. Boo.
Are they saying Boo or Drew?
Oh, maybe they're saying Drew. That makes a lot more sense.
Or Goo. But then the lack is really
uh-oh.
Quiet.
He might be setting up for the shatter here, Jericho. This could be it.
Here he coming.
The shatter! Oh! And he shattered his forehead. Bust him open. He's not done with him, though.
He's pissed, Johnny. He needs to take out his anger.
He's making an example out of Drew Gulak. Oh, Drew
Gulak.
Oh, wow. Oh, he's shooting him. What the hell? He's taking liberties with Drew Gulak.
I mean, from when you're from Philadelphia.
What's wrong with that?
Liberty? I don't know.
Oh, I see. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Sends him off the ropes. Oh, nice.
Johnny, you ever see the Liberty Bell?
Yeah.
All the time?
No, I don't live near it, but I've seen it.
With your eyeballs?
Yeah.
Is it as impressive as Drew Gulak is right now?
Oh, wow. I said, fuck you. Exploder. That pissed off Dash Wilder quite a bit.
Dude, they're starting to shoot on each other a little bit here. They're going to go get a little stiff, brother, like a hard wood.
Oh, he's stepping on his throat, Jericho. What is happening here? This is, Dash Wilder's always been like a fierce competitor, aggressive wrestler, but he's not even going for the win here.
He's a changed man, like my voice is
maybe
changing.
I think that might be it. He's shooting the half. That's Gulak. One, two. Oh!
He didn't really put a lot into that pin. He didn't really care if he kicked out or not. Lackadaisical
pin. That's the second time I use this word. Shatter! He's just toying with him. Oh my God! He's not done still. What is he doing? Stop!
I don't think he's trying to win, Johnny. I think he looks and he sees Jinder Mahal.
You gotta call this. You gotta call this one, ref. This is not right. Oh! What a shot to the side of the head.
Is this going to cost Dash Wilder, do you think?
This is excessive force here, Jericho. This is not right.
You can't give Drew Gulak a lot of opportunities.
Uh-oh.
He will pounce on them.
Uh-oh. Oh, the Gulak! He's got him dead! Gulak! Oh, my God!
Oh, the crowd chasing
Gulak! It's so deep! It's so deep! No, he rolls out of it.
Oh, man. It's so deep.
So deep in there. Oh, Judas Effect! What a weird drop kick! That kind of was awesome! Yeah! Dash Wilder looks a little dazed. He might want to stop fucking around here. Oh, this is dangerous. Oh! Just threw him into the ropes! Holy shit! He just took his goddamn head off!
And this is what happens when you don't just end the match, Johnny.
What is this? Gulak, no!
What
the fuck was that? Whatever
that
it was
not
effective for Dash Wilder. Oh! Lifting him up. Gulak's in trouble. No, he's not.
No, he's not, you idiot.
Sorry. Oh my god! This is such an intense match, Jericho.
It is no flips against no fly, and right now, Gulak with the the fingies
trying to pop his shoulder out. Gulak lifting up the former Intercontinental Champion. Weird dropkick. Oh, he caught him. Oh,
the balls, ref. Come on, the balls.
I believe that was high. I believe it was the belly.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh. Sometimes my balls are up on my belly.
Is this an old school elbow drop? Holy! Oh, his asshole!
No flips, Dash Wilder. No flips.
It wasn't a flip.
It was almost a flip.
Slowing it down, and SmackDown rolls on after this. Damn, dude. Are these shoot? Is this a shoot? Or is this a work?
We're supposed to be in segment 5 by now.
Really? They're taking. And we're back. Jesus. What the hell? Oh my god! He just dropped Dash Wilder on his goddamn head. 1, 2, oh my god! Oh,
Johnny, he almost pinned the Intercontinental Champion. Oh, wait,
He's not, dude. It's
god, it's so weird not calling him the Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, god, but if he was, and if he was defending it right now, it looks like Gulak would have been winning it, because he's going to lock. What the hell? Oh, whoa, what
Georgia
the?
Back.
Oh, god. Wait. Reverse TKO! Jesus, god!
OKT! OKT!
Yes, the OKT! 1, 2! Oh, the former champion showing resiliency here. And Gulak's going to rip his goddamn arm off. Oh. People's elbow. No.
You don't talk about that. Not yet. Not till segment 6.
Elbow to the top of the head.
And now, still in segment 1, Drew Gulak.
What is this?
Taking control of the powerbomb.
Oh! That's Wilder. I think he's being as reckless as possible. He wants to put Dash Wilder out of commission. Oh!
Oh, dick again!
No, that was high.
There's no tummy. Lariat. Come on.
TNA kick. Chop.
Oh, wow.
Attempt. No. Oh. Suplex from Gulak. This is quite
Covered
a match
through.
Here. 1, 2. Another kick out.
Uh-oh, he's tired.
What is he going to have to do to put away Dash Wilder?
I mean, nobody's
other
than Humberto Carrillo.
Oh, he saw it coming.
Has.
Drop toe hold. That's true.
Only one man in years has been able to pin Dash Wilder.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, what in the world was that? That looked like horribleness.
That's what it's called. That's
why will he not pin this man? Why is he not pinning him? What is wrong with him? Does he not know how to win matches again? Did he forget how to win?
It's possible. I don't think he's gone for a single pinfall.
He hasn't. Or maybe, I don't. Oh, god. This is. Ref, you gotta do something about this, man. This is ridiculous. Oh, or Gulak is gonna take advantage of it. Oh, go behind. Oh, picks him up. Brute force, strength, cover.
Breaker. That might be it. 1, 2.
Not even two. Gulak can't even believe it and dashes up again. Oh! Gulak, another power bomb!
Oh man, he almost fell
he
over after that.
Fumbled him there. And a kick to the tummy. Oh!
Wow!
The referee just called a match? What was that?
A huge counter there. He was about ready to call it.
Whoa, into the ropes, excuse me. Hip toss. Lifting up Gulak. Kick to the gut and hammering him down. I mean, I just don't understand the thought process here. He's been multiple times so close to losing. Shatter again! Cover the man! What are you doing, Dash Wilder? What are you
he's
doing?
He's lost his mind, Johnny. Without his title to weigh him
he
down,
doesn't
he's
know,
just a...
He doesn't know how to be a winner because he's not the champion anymore. Oh, God. Stop this. Gory special. No, Gulak. Clubbing blow to the back. Oh. Oh, God, again. Oh, again. He's going to try to tap him out. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, Gory bomb. Plants Gulak. Lifting him up. Oh, Gulak, no. Total anarchy!
I mean, that has to be it, right? Nope. Rolls out of the ring.
Rolls and Raw.
This ends in a countout.
SmackDown rolls on after this. They fucking better not. God damn, I don't know what's going on here, bro. Why is he shooting? Why we got a 3-sec match to open the show?
Gotta start out hot, brother.
I guess so. Bullshit. Honestly.
It's fucking bullshit.
And we're back. Both men still on the outside. Referee's at a 5 count. And Gulak doesn't look to be... Oh, never mind. Back in the ring we go. These two are just beating the shit out of each other for real. Wait.
This is not part of the entertainment.
Captured suplex on his head again. Drops Dash Wilder. Gulak pulls him from the corner.
Gulak knows how to win, Johnny.
Dash Wilder forgot how. 1, 2, 3. Drew Gulak just defeated the former longest reign. Well, he's still the longest reigning champion. He just defeated the longest reigning Intercontinental champion. The referee's confused. And so am I.
I am confused as well. It's like...
Well, that was an,
awesome win for this young... Shut the fuck up.
You shut
the
fuck up.
Biggest in his career.
What a battle. Respect for both superstars.
I would have no respect. You didn't try to win.
Yeah, don't shake that guy's hand. He's an asshole.
And I love this.
Wait, you just said I shouldn't do it, stupid ass.
Maybe you should have taken a page out of the kid's book in your career, Johnny. Maybe you should have shook Drew Gulak's hand in
I
CCW.
Have. I did, actually. Well, there he is, your winner. I would hit him in the mouth.
Johnny, you piece of shit.
And after that oh, well, there's the Upper East Side gang.
Wait
oh,
a minute.
Again. Oh, my
Wait
God.
Wait a minute. That's Style Splash.
Style Splash took a loss in a 3-on-3 matchup at the pay-per-view with Brian Kendrick getting the pin over Baron Corbin, but they just jumped him again.
What kind of collusion is this with these four?
These dastardly tactics. Yeah, what are they, associated with one another? I mean, the upper... Isn't this... I feel like this is the second time this has happened. Yeah, I agree.
Of course they... Yeah, I agree too. I mean, let's see if Mark Andrews can deal with this.
And there's Brian Kendrick.
What?
Why didn't he just simply... If I was Brian Kendrick, I would simply have stopped Style Splash. Quick cover! 1! Oh, kick out.
Well, the Upper East Side gang looking to get in the title hunt as well.
That's true.
Style Splash, the reigning tag champs, but for how long?
I mean, after a win at the pay-per-view, you would think that the Truman Show have rights to a real shot at the tag team titles.
I think they earned that title shot last week when they beat
them. They probably
them.
Earned it multiple times.
But again, Style Splash continues to dodge the Truman Show.
I hope that piece of shit Baron Corbin isn't on this show.
Who would book Baron Corbin?
Well, Mark Andrews. I was saying Mark Calloway.
Mean Mark Andrews. That's what they're calling him now after his performance at Backlash.
R-Truth mean tagged Andrew. In. Oh, quick tags from this team. What is this? Off the ropes goes Roderick Strong. Whoa, set him up high. Does the Truman Show. And a cover. No, not even. And Mark Andrews can't believe it. They've been practicing that all month.
He's been practicing that his whole life, Johnny.
He said, fuck off. Oh, mean Mark. Judo throw.
It's kind of really watches Mark on. Andrews. We're learning much more about him every week.
Mark Andrews lifts up Roderick Strong, but Strong is too strong for that strong move. And an STO, the strong takeover.
Oh.
Lifting him up. Look how strong he is, Roderick Strong. Holy hell. Just toss him like his little baby.
He's not. He's Man Drews, Johnny, not Baby Drew.
Roderick Strong has some of the meanest chops in the business, and now he's going dumb underhook. Gibson Driver! Center of the ring! But Mark Andrews is back up immediately. He says, fuck Jamie Noble!
Look at the ropes!
Kick to the gut! Kick to the gut!
Oh, look at the action!
Whoa, Roderick with the reversal. These two teams are so good! Oh!
Oh wow. He just fucked up his whole life.
I don't think he realized how hard he just hit him. Big drop kick.
I mean, after following Dash Wilder and that other guy, can you better believe they're going to start.
Drew Gulak.
Yes.
He won the match. Yes. Dash Wilder doesn't know how to win anymore. Oh, wow!
Oh, but Mark Andrews does. Mark Andrews does nothing but win right now.
He says, come on, baby. Neither tag. Oh, by the way, regular tag match, as per tradition.
Yeah, why is that?
Fucking, you watched me fix it. I don't know. Whoa.
Here. Oh,
619!
Like a-
Holy! That was...
That was something. I don't know what the area codes are in Wales.
100%
okay.
Something. Snapmare from Roderick. And a shot to the back. Now Mark Andrews is fired up. He's a fucking... Oh! Double stomp!
Woo! That was to the dick again!
Oh, here comes Kyle O'Reilly and Mark Andrews tags in R-Truth. Here we go! Two mean motherfuckers! R-Truth tucks him under his arm.
Who is meaner?
TikTok legend, R-Truth. Ooh. Reversal from Kyle O'Reilly.
Wait a minute.
Sino suplex!
The battle of former Ring of Honor world champions, Johnny.
No. Former NWA yeah. world champions, of course.
No. Huh. Only one of these men was the NWA world champion.
And only one of these men was Ring of
Roderick
Honor
Strong.
World champion. Where is Roderick Strong?
I don't know. He's Whoa. Fucking his wife and drinking a Coors.
Big. Oh, wow. Did you see the height that R-Truth got on that dropkick? That was impressive.
Oh, there he is. He's just
and
really
he's
small.
Tagging in his tired partner, or is he trying to at least?
No, oh, he's waiting for some direction by Brian Kendrick, clearly.
Oh, he was whispering to him there, and R-Truth hit a big bicycle kick. Uh-oh. R-Truth. Ooh, flattens him. Kyle O'Reilly in trouble looking for the tag, but R-Truth's not going to let him get there. Big super kick from Kyle O'Reilly. R-Truth back up. Stunt Dog Millionaire.
Okay,
his variation of it.
Looked like he reversed it. I got confused.
Cover. One. Oh. I think R-Truth might have to get rowdy.
Get crunk.
Collar and elbow. Shoves him off.
He's got to do something because Andrews is still tired on the outside, but Kyle O'Reilly in control now. Dragging him to the ropes.
Got him by the hair. Now sending him. Oh, maybe a 6-1 out of his own. Here it comes. Oh.
Nope.
Just laying the knee on the back of the head. And Kyle's going for the tag. And I...
What?
The big tags!
All right.
Oh, and SmackDown is still on the air as Mark Andrews lays in the side headlock. Ooh, Roderick with a reversal. But he's a little hurt. Andrews, holy shit! Bobbly
this
head like
Kilo.
This
man never ceases to amaze me.
One.
He pulls out new moves every week.
Oh, that was close. Kyle O'Reilly got nervous there. Watch
you
out, Mark
get
Andrews.
Get up and pay attention.
Watch out. Oh, he's watching out. Into the corner goes Roderick Strong. Two Impact Wrestling legends in the ring.
Oh, man.
Holy God.
Johnny, they just keep simply reversing each other.
As they should. Big tag. Kyle O'Reilly now waiting for him to get back in. Mark Andrews is not aware.
Why is R-Truth on the outside?
He got fucked up.
Oh, man, Brian Kendrick lost it.
Maybe he's got something in mind. Maybe this was the plan. He knew they would be fools to go outside with this team because they're going to stay out there. Three. Oh, and I guess not. Never mind. Back in the ring we go.
Oh, wow. Oh, that doesn't pop you anymore?
Ah, you know, it's an old hat.
It's been days since Rosso.
Uh-oh, wait. Mark Andrews. You know, he's a crazy little bastard. Holy shit! What a big shooting star press. Referee out of position. The one. Kendrick celebrating. No, a little too early for celebration.
Out of position. You can't just not shit on the refs in the...
Well, there was at least a one count by the time he got immediately. He had to run over. It was already a one count. That should have been three.
Oh, yeah. If you were the referee, what would you simply do?
I would have simply counted the pinfall.
That's what he did.
No, he waited. And Kyle O'Reilly's wasting no time. Oh, my God. Rolling elbow to the face. Maybe the temple of Mark Andrews sending him to the floor. Mark Andrews back on his feet. Throws Kyle into the ring post. No, misses it just barely, but he gets into the ring himself. If I was Kyle O'Reilly, I would simply get back into the ring.
But he can't do that on his own power right now, so Mark Andrews is going to help him out.
What a nice guy. He's not so mean after all. Oh, he goes for a drop kick. Oh,
that's one of the meanest things you can do.
Back in the ring we go. Kendrick celebrating that that victory.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Little Rana? Spiked him on his head! And he's going to tag in. No, he thought twice about it.
Oh,
why?
My God. Brian Kendrick loves when he goes against common sense.
Ringing the arm. Oh. Oh. Kyle O'Reilly. Multiple shots to the stomach. I mean, they obviously, the Upper East Side gang have an advantage here after that attack. The assist from Style Splash, the current SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
I mean, honestly, I don't think I would ever expect to see Bobby Fish and Kyle O'Reilly on the same page, but here we are, 2020.
What the
hell? Oh, my God, how is that not illegal?
I think they were just palm strikes. I don't think they were punches.
Those fist punches. Use your eyes.
I believe those were palm strikes. Why are you yelling at the ref now? Oh! He busted him open, Jericho. He's got him in. Oh, no. Sick kick! Oh, shit! Total! Total
into the corner!
Good God! Total transportation, they call that!
The momentum threw him into that corner, Johnny.
Holy
unbelievable movement. Brian Kendrick loves it.
Total teleportation. Total transportation. Whatever you want to call it. Oh, they got something for him now. They call this. I don't know what they call this. Ah! Oh,
wow!
My God! He's back up! Roderick!
Yeah, no sold.
Oh my God! Oh,
this is what tag team wrestling's about.
Dude, tag team wrestling rules.
Oh, I've always loved tag team wrestling.
Roderick's back on his feet. Oh my God! What a maneuver!
The flips make it hit even harder, Johnny.
Oh, snapmare from Roderick. Oh, he sends down. Could that be it? No.
No.
Obviously
not. He's sending a message to R-Truth.
He's letting him know that he's still there. Oh, big punch from R-Truth. Roderick now on his feet. And another. Oh, receipt. Here's a receipt for his tag team partner. Mark Andrews bleeding. Roderick Strong bleeding. Uncle Slam.
What?
R-Truth with a snapmare and an elbow to the head. This is. SmackDown's full of shooters, bro.
I mean, that's why it's the A show. Wow.
He went for the lie detector. Sick kick! Oh! Sick kick from Roderick! That's gotta be it!
That's gotta be it.
Cover! One! Two! No! Not it!
No, you gotta do a lot more to take down R-Truth. Him and Mandrews have a lot of momentum over the last few weeks.
Into the corner. Are they going for a total teleportation again? No, R-Truth knows it was coming. Go behind Roderick with the reversal. Roderick.
What? Oh, I thought he reversed, but no, now he's in control. Snap mare.
Oh, that's rough. That's rough, Jericho. You hate to see that.
Oh, I just snap mare suck. I hate every time I see one.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Uh-oh. R-Truth sends him into the opposing corner.
Oh, this look. Brian Kendrick trying to tell Mandrews to do something.
Fuck! He says, stay there. Let R-Truth shoot on him. Damn, just stomping away.
Kicking the wind. You can literally see the breath escape the body of Roderick Strong.
Roderick with the reversal. Roderick picks the ankle. R-Truth kicks him off. Back on his feet. Roderick lie detector from R-Truth! Cover! One, two, three! Oh! Wow!
Wow! Split second, the winning streak continues.
Holy shit, an impressive victory from the Truman Show, having a fight from underneath, but they still pick up the victory and prove why they are the number one contenders
Everything
at Styles Plus Tag Team Championships.
Everything that Styles Plus sends at him fails to work. These two cannot be denied. They have to get that title shot by now.
These are none of the pins that won the match. I don't know why we're showing them.
The official tag team winning music, of course.
Of course. It's like game show music. There you go. They're the leader of the team, Kendrick.
It was his wisdom that helps them every week, Joe.
Yeah. Why is Kendrick on the... Okay.
By any means necessary.
Could these men be future tag team champions?
Are they going to freebird it?
I don't know, bro.
But they got to win first, and they are headed in that direction.
And And we are back, baby!
Oh, my God! Whoa. It's the cops! I gotta fucking go!
No, Jerry, it's fine, it's fine! No, no, come back! It's an entrance! What? It's fine! It's fine! It's somebody! It's a wrestler!
Well, I just flushed my drugs for no reason.
Well, you shouldn't have smoked pot on Raw. Anyway, here comes a competitor. I'm not quite sure who it is. It could be Nikki Cross. I think she was on the show before. I believe it is Nikki Cross.
Nah, her music's a little different.
Oh, that's right, she has... Oh! Eric Young! And what an appearance he made! What a statement he made at Backlash! Him and Brock Lesnar got into a backstage altercation. They used to be riding partners, but I guess they had an argument on the way to the building and took it out on each other backstage. And then later on in the show, Eric Young went to the ring and he said he wants to hurt Brock Lesnar.
He was sadistic in the way he described how much he
said,
wants to inflict
sayonara,
that,
sucker.
Man.
And I mean, who would even want to get in the ring with this maniac?
Look at him, all fucking can't even tie his boots.
There's something wrong with this dude.
Wearing a mask and a hood. He's got some piece of paper out of his ass.
I know. Looks like a big stick of beef.
This is sanity, Johnny.
No, this is insanity. Yeah. This guy's fucked. He doesn't even have hair. What's wrong with him?
Yeah, what, you bald freak?
Well, I mean, I wonder. I would love to know who Brock Lesnar and Eric Young drove home with after Backlash, because I can't imagine it was each other. And I can't imagine who would accept this match after seeing what Eric Young is capable of, capable of,
Brock
of the
Lesnar.
World. I mean, I guess you're right. That'd be fucking cool. Okay, never mind. It is not Brock Lesnar.
It could be the most irrelevant man.
Whoops. It is Jey Uso!
Or Jimmy.
I'm pretty sure Jey's... Oh, yeah, Jimmy's on the show too, isn't he?
Yeah, he's the Ross.
Wait, which
right
one was
man.
The irrelevant... Wasn't Jey the irrelevant one?
Jimmy's the irrelevant one.
Oh, excuse me, they're twins. I can mix them up very easily.
Oh, it's Jey Uso, though.
Yeah, okay, I was right.
Isn't
Fuck you.
Isn't he one half of Juice or whatever?
I thought that was Jimmy. No, that is Jey. You're right.
No,
you're right. It is Jey. Us and Juice. Him and Tony Nese are tag team. But obviously, he's just looking to get on the show.
And he's got the one who... Is he pushing the drugs on Eric Young or whatever's making him crazy?
Eric Young's taking drugs?
I mean, he's got to be on Juice or something if he's going nuts after Brock.
If anyone would be on Juice, it'd be Brock.
What makes you say that?
A hunch.
It was a mistake when they called him in MMA, all right? When he was beating up Mark Cunt. That wasn't... It was a mistake.
Well, here we go. This might be a mistake that Jey Uso made. It's Eric Young taking on Jey Uso. Let's do the damn thing. Eric Young.
Eric Young is unpredictable. You don't know what he's going to do in that ring because he doesn't wrestle a lot, so you don't see a lot of his matches.
He's weird as hell, bro. Look at his weird boots. Miscolored knee pads, ugly tattoo. What's wrong with this guy?
He doesn't have a terrible back tattoo, am I right?
I guess. Oh, but he's got a vicious strike there to the head of Jey Uso, who is now lifted up. Oh, Eric Young going for a pile driver already. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, that's illegal.
Oh, my God.
That literally killed Steve Austin one time.
What in the hell?
This man is a psychopath, a grade-A psychopath.
He is... taking his frustrations out. Oh, not what the fuck? Now a power bomb, running. Oh my god!
He's so crazy he can't even do the buckle bomb right and almost killed a man.
Bottom, the back of his head just bounced off that bottom turnbuckle. Now he's bashing it into the canvas.
Johnny, that's a bottom buckle bomb.
What in the hell is wrong with this dude? Oh, stop! I don't even know if I can watch
Johnny,
this.
I don't know who the general manager is right now, but they should really fire Eric.
He's hammering away. Look at him go, Jericho. Oh my God. Oh my God. Where is he? It's his music. Where is he?
He's turned his back on Jey Uso.
That's, you never want to turn your back on the Wolfpack. Snapmare. Oh my God. Oh my God. Not the Snapmare one. Oh, I counted kick out of it, Jericho.
Oh.
Brock Lesnar playing mind games.
when Shinsuke Nakamura's music played, it cost a man a match.
That's true. It was, I don't remember. Super kick to the belly! Whoa, big chop! It was, I forgot who that was.
But it proves that, statistically, if you Booker distract T. your
That's
rival,
right.
they will lose.
He distracted Booker T, and his match was Dash Wilder. Oh, Samoan drop. This has completely flipped the match around, Jericho. And Jey Uso's heading up top. He might go in for that Uso splash.
Eric Young is like a 20-year veteran.
Oh!
20 years, you get distracted
One,
by your rival's music.
Two! No, that was so close. Brock Lesnar, I guess he's pissed at Eric Young still, and he saw Eric Young was about to win, which he definitely was, by the way.
Yeah, he was in complete control. Charlie.
Yeah, dude, he was hammering away. But Eric Young back in the ring, kick to the stomach. He is completely thrown off now. Thrown for a loop, you could say.
You know what? I genuinely don't know what's gotten into Eric Young. He used to be one of my favorite wrestlers.
I know.
You know,
it's like he's trying to get fired or something.
My second favorite Team Canada member behind A1.
Oh, Rainmaker from Jey Uso in the cover. One. Oh, and he can't believe it. He's been watching New Japan. He should know that everyone kicks out of one Rainmaker. Come on, Jey Uso. To the outside he goes on the apron. What is Eric Young looking for here? Ooh, oh, brings him back in the hard way. Oh, now he's trying to hard way him.
This match is brought to you by Blue Chew.
Ah.
If you're like Eric Young and you're going condom shopping with Jeremy Borash, you need those extra small condoms.
Blue, like the original Hasbro ring?
Oh, you know it, brother.
Eric Young, cravat on the top rope after doing a super kick to Jey Uso.
After having some Blue Chew, my partner, Duel, was like, Blue Chew, 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 you know it.
Great.
Which is fucking, why is it not Blue Chew, Chew?
That, I agree, he definitely is, because he's an idiot. But speaking of idiots, Eric Young is in this match.
Definitely, Blue Chew definitely wrote that ad copy.
Eric Young, Northern Lights suplex to Jey Uso.
Duel just admits it, right? You gotta try that Blue Chew. Back to the action now.
And speaking of action, what a shot to the face. Oh, skins the cat. Eric Young holding on to the top
rope. You know what? I think Eric Young seems like the guy who's legitimately skin a cat.
Did you see that?
I
oh, no! No, 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 no! Bottom buckle bomb! Oh!
He's so happy.
He said, ooh, and Eric Young punched him in the face.
Eric Young is a certified nut
oh,
job.
Oh, God, stop! Stop it! Ref, get control here! What's wrong with these fucking guys?
That was 10 by a Canadian. That's at least 12.
Especially in this economy.
Oh, man. Brock Lesnar's a Canadian, too.
Oh, so is Eric Young.
Brock Lesnar's also Canadian.
Oh, the slip of the tongue! Plant some down on the canvas.
Is that what that's called?
Yep.
I don't do that to my wife.
The tongue of Eric, both boots of Eric Rowan are flapping in the wind.
Eric Rowan, huh?
And he might be fuck, I got that fucking beard on my mind. I see this beard, and I think of Eric Rowan, which is the beard
this
he should have.
This guy's so crazy that he probably stole Eric Rowan's beard.
I could see that. Uh-oh, Eric Young. Oh, no, he's not. What's he doing here? I don't know what this dude's doing, man. Oh, he's eliminating him from the Rumble.
I don't think he knows what he's doing.
He's going outside again. Lifting him up. Referee beginning his count. Oh, no. No, 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 no! Oh! Death Valley Driver on the floor! This guy's fucked up, dude. Oh.
Oh, just, see, look how smart Jey Uso was to simply fall down.
Yeah, instead of hitting the stairs. Oh, ringing the arm. Just working spots on the outside for fun. And back in the ring we go. Referee had a six count. Eric Young ready to end it in the ring.
Whoa!
Nice. Oh, my. He's going to give this man head trauma. Lifted him up.
He already has head trauma. Johnny.
Clubbing blow to the back. He's sweaty.
Look, he does have head trauma.
He hates sweating. Jey Uso is in trouble. He's probably praying for Brock's music to hit again. What about Tony Nese's music? How about that?
Whoa.
I wouldn't be able to identify it, honestly, yeah, so.
This is 8 reasons why I'm the premier athlete at 205 run. That's the best.
Look, does the slow, methodical pace benefit Eric Young?
He's so deranged, any pace could benefit Eric Young.
What a shot to the head! Lifting up Eric Young. Maybe going for a super kick. Yes, he is! Super kick! Cover the man! That's it! Eric Young is in trouble!
He knows how to win!
Two! That's it! Oh, wow! It took Brock Lesnar distracting Eric Young for the tides to turn in this one, and Eric Young looks pissed. He is not... What? Oh, no.
And look who's here! Look who's here!
Oh, he's actually here! Oh, look how happy he is! He's so happy he fucked over Eric Young! He's clapping it up! They're just disrespecting this young man, Jericho! That's all this is all about!
It's mind games, Johnny.
97.
Yeah?
Oh, the dead man is here!
What up, dead?
What up, dead? And he's got something to say. All right, let's listen to The Undertaker.
Yo, you've done it now.
He's real happy. I mean, of course, he beat Oney Lorcan at the pay-per-view. Oh, go on, Jericho.
Yep.
Yeah.
You witnessed was the ass-kicking of you. It wasn't a match. It was a boneyard match.
It was a slaughter. Yeah. All right, I'll read it because you're a fuck.
Yeah.
Whoa, with the... Oh, my God. He's not... Oney does not want to hear any more. And Undertaker is not happy about it. He might feel a little disrespected here. Is he actually here? Where is he? Undertaker's talking a lot of shit. Oh, there he is. Okay, he looks to be in good spirits. Of course, Undertaker and Oney Lorcan had another classic matchup at Backlash. Oney Lorcan just barely getting defeated by The Undertaker. He almost had it once again. But it looks like things are not quite finished between these two, Jericho. Throwing him up!
Throw him up for Oney Lorcan. What's he got to say here?
Where's his microphone?
Last time we heard from him, he was really motivated to do better for himself.
That's true. Undertaker... It looked like Undertaker was ready to be done with Oney Lorcan, but it doesn't look like Oney Lorcan's ready to be done with The Undertaker. Let's see what he's got to say.
The crowd hushes. Oney's in control of the mic.
Ordinarily, oh, okay, you're gonna read
he
it
would
now?
Simply slap the Taker out of his mouth for being so stupid as to even think he could handle a match with him, but
what?
Tonight... He has to admit, he's intrigued to see where it's going to go. If you want a shot at the big dance,
what?
Here's a chance to take an Undertaker.
Does Oney Lorcan think he won both those matches?
You know what? Arguably, maybe he did.
No! You can't argue that! Look at his... I'm so tired of how rude my fellow superstars are. Shock and all will only get you so far. Real superstars like me prove themselves in the ring. Real superstars treat this job with respect it deserves. Oh! He does... Does he say Oney Lorcan doesn't respect this yard?
Didn't they shake hands?
Multiple times.
Yep. Oh, I see what this is now. Another moron who's going to make the big time. Well, he's got news for you, buddy. Better superstars than you have tried. Ask him how it went. I'll give a little sneak preview. Not so well.
Yeah.
But hey, it's your time now. You came out here, something.
I think Oney got fucked up so bad by The Undertaker that he thinks that he won those matches. I'm always up for a challenge. I'll take on anybody at any time, but looking at you, you don't have what it takes to stay in this ring with me. You offer me nothing but a headache and an eyesore.
Oh, he's ugly, too.
He did concuss The Undertaker and bust his eye at one point in their contest, so that does make sense. But the crowd is chanting that they want more. They want to see them at it again. And I do, too.
Don't encourage them. They beat the shit out of each other. One man could die. I don't usually give warnings to anybody.
I'm going to
give you one now. You have 5 seconds to make up your mind. Either you want a match or you don't. But if you choose option B, just know you're still going to catch a beating from me. TikTok.
Oney Lorcan. Does he think he's beat him or does he think it's 1-1 and they're going to have the rubber match?
Yeah, if he just says that he wins enough times, people start to believe him.
I guess. I don't have time for this. I'd get more out of a match with a toddler than I would facing you. They'd at least be unexpected. What?
What?
Not that I'd wrestle, not that I'd wrestle a toddler. That's just unfair since I have the advantage. Just like a match between you and me. Undertaker verifying that he would not beat up a baby.
You came out here already to throw down and fight. Now all of a sudden, once I bring on the Sunday Night Heat, you're back down. Not cool at all, my friend. You should rethink your actions before they dig you into a deeper grave than the one you're already in.
He liked that line.
The performance, promo performance is high, brother.
Oh my god, what a combo bonus.
My god, Oney Lorcan with a combo bonus.
I don't think I've heard such big and strong words from you before. Have you been taking classes to expand your diction? It's impressive. Ooh. Even your presence in the ring is commanding more respect. I'd be continuing to grow on your journey.
What? Okay, what?
I think Undertaker wants Oney Lorcan to fuck off, and he's just doing anything he can to get him to go away because he's a delusional man that keeps running around putting his finger in the air, telling people he beat him.
You're going to pay. You're gonna pay for coming out here and running your mouth. He doesn't like bullies, especially ones like you. You may think you can push people around here, but you can't push me. Buckle up, throw him up. You're in for one hell of a bumpy last ride when I get you in this ring.
Oh. He says no one can push Oney Lorcan.
We're trying.
Wow. So Oney Lorcan is out of his fucking mind. What is wrong with the people on SmackDown? Oh my god! Oney Lorcan is out of his mind and I love it.
Does he think he's the Undertaker?
The Oney Lorcan is the big shot of SmackDown. Oh my god. Well, after that mixture of interesting words, let's move on to our next contest. Oh shit!
All right.
Brock Lesnar's not just here to fuck with Eric Young. He's here to wrestle. He's here to get it all.
Partner, Ali.
It's Mustafa Ali and Brock Lesnar, the team of Broccoli. Wow. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I'm
tough.
I am very intrigued by this. We've seen them team, I believe, only once before. And they took on the Truman Show on the first episode of SmackDown, and I think it might have been a losing effort.
Well, where do you think Brock Lesnar's head is at right now?
Oh, sorry, it was a double countout, because of course it was. No, fucking course it was. I mean, Brock Lesnar, he seemed pretty happy earlier in the night, fucking over Eric Young, so he might be in good spirits, and now he's teaming with his new tag team partner, Mustafa Ali, his hype man of sorts. I wouldn't be surprised if Brock just lets him stand on the apron and he just beats the shit out of somebody and then we can take it home.
Brock Lesnar's a one-man tag team, honestly.
But who is
going to... He's not even going to get in the ring.
No, I guess you just let Brock shine. He's fixing his tights. He's looking jacked.
He's looking real jacked. That's just Brock Lesnar.
Is it a singles match? Oh, no.
Nope.
All right, here we go. What?
What?
Umberto? Delegas!
Well.
Okay, Umberto, obviously, I guess the Intercontinental Championship division didn't work out for him, so he's going to dip his hog into the tag team division.
Oh, you better watch where you put that hog, Umberto Carrillo. You're up there against one of the more established tag teams.
Okay, wow, I mean... What the f- is jerking off? Oh, he took his pants off. All right, that's sweet.
Who do you think Umberto Carrillo was able to snag as a tag team partner?
I don't know. I mean, with that handsome face, probably a lot of people. Probably, I feel like I would want to team with him.
I mean, I'm quite smitten already with Umberto Carrillo.
Well, let's see. Who he chose as his tag team partner? He's going to need somebody good, I hope. What?
Oh, my God.
Two sexy boys in one team. Shawn Michaels is teaming with Umberto to take on Brock Lesnar and Mustafa Ali. Wow. Okay. The Heartbreak Kids.
Oh, boy. We're like at the entire Heartbreak Hotel.
Okay. I mean, maybe Shawn has found his sexy side once again, Jericho.
Oh, it's Shawn Michaels and his sexy sidekick, Johnny.
We saw him last when he got defeated by The Rock before, I believe that was before Backlash.
This man was once the number one contender.
He was.
And then he wasn't.
I guess much like Umberto, maybe they both found that maybe it's better if they start teaming up. Shawn Michaels might be taking this young blue chipper under his wing.
Oh, yeah, Shawn Michaels.
This is, wow, okay.
I'm seeing a lot of Tex-Mex from the crowd.
Well, that means nothing to me. Here we go. Mustafa Ali, Brock Lesnar, Umberto, and Shawn Michaels.
Oh, you don't like Tex and Mex, Johnny? You don't like the...
Oh!
Your crowd of men?
I like what I see here. Shawn Michaels, multiple punches to Mustafa Ali's head as Brock goes after Umberto. Of course, going back to the rule book here, tornado tag rules only.
I mean, it's a tornado Texas death
match. Oh, my God! Brock, stop! Brock
Lesnar!
What the fuck?
That is not Eric Young. You need
Shawn
to keep
looks so sad that he just witnessed that.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Mustafa sends him in the corner. Elbow bomb from Shawn as Brock just dominates Umberto.
Now I've got a fast fact for you, Johnny. Mustafa Ali is a former police.
He's a former police.
That means he has to be here on SmackDown.
Well, no wonder he wasn't on Raw. Yeah, exactly. Uh-oh, Brock is turning his attention to Ali for some reason. Looks like he's about to shoot on him.
Fast fact for you, Umberto Carrillo is a sexy boy.
That's true. Oh, and he's going to be a dead fucking man in a second if Brock keeps his hands on him as Shawn Michaels trying to take Ali to the corner. DDT by Umberto. This is not, I mean, these are both teams I wouldn't expect, but definitely not Shawn Michaels and Umberto. What the fuck?
It's an interesting dynamic. Both teams seem to have a powerful... A veteran taking a young boy under their wing to try and cultivate into a future star.
Do you think Brock Lesnar even realized that he's teaming with Mustafa? As Umberto, he keeps falling
like
for that
Brock
kick.
Lesnar just comes out and Mustafa Ali just kind of hangs around him.
That's fine. And Shawn Michaels is holding onto that bottom rope with a rope break there. Big close-on attempt from Umberto, and Brock is not even giving a shit about this kid. He says, fuck you. Ali.
He's more concerned about real stars like Eric Young.
Oh, my God. He just super kicked Brock, and he ran away.
I mean, pretty smart offense. This is the man who defeated Dash Wilder, so you know he's got it in him to Brock
That's
Lesnar.
True. What if Umberto sneaks another win here, Jericho? What if
then
he pins
roll
Brock
out of the ring
What
again.
The hell? Oh, what a DDT to Brock! As Ali, reverse Rana! Oh, no, Umberto. That was a bad idea. Whoa! Brock it does not
Wait
have his
minute.
Eyes set on Umberto. He keeps trying to go for Shawn Michaels. He can't ignore this kid. He's
well,
going to catch
much
him.
Much like the women in the audience, he can't take
Whoa.
His eyes off of HBK.
Uh-oh. Brock's had enough. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Shawn Michaels and Ali putting on a clinic over there as Brock Lesnar's about to put on a slaughter. Oh, Jesus. Turning his attention to Shawn.
Uh-oh.
Oh. What the hell is happening? These guys are not... Oh, maybe they are. Holy shit! Suplex! Ow. Oh,
Broccoli
God.
In control as SmackDown rolls on.
We went to commercial on a dive spot?
Yep.
Good thing we did.
What
went
an
back.
Amazing dive.
Ali did a crazy dive during the show. We can't replay because the action's too hot. But Brock Lesnar's got Shawn Michaels. Throws him on his... partner. Shawn Michaels skips up and he ignores him. What is happening?
He needs to feed off the energy of the WWE
Brock,
universe.
Guillotine from Brock. Flag form for Shawn. Umberto's in trouble. Whoa, wait, Umberto.
How did, what?
Whoa,
info?
Wow.
No?
Okay.
Don't count out Umberto Carrillo.
Oh, what a clothesline. Shawn.
He didn't even try on that clothesline. He still got him.
Ends a gear to the back of the head. Are these two singles matches?
Possibly.
Oh, well, Ali sent over the top rope. Shawn going to help his partner. Now Brock not acknowledging him at all. Shawn now sending Brock into the corner. Woo! Uh-oh, Brock wants Umberto.
Umberto!
Watch out, Shawn!
There comes Ali.
Whoa. His head just bounced off the top rope, maybe even the second rope, but Shawn's firing up. Brock going for power bombs. Multiple. Oh! Oh, God. Oh my god, the brute strength of this man! Jesus! Sean, help your boy!
At times it feels like Sean and Brock are the team.
Sean, what are you doing? Oh, he broke it up, I guess. Okay. And a cover!
Oh, pinfall. Wow.
Brock broke it up by punching Umberto in the face with both his fists.
That's the power of Brock Lesnar, Johnny. Look at this.
Oh, God. This is a mess.
I'm his real tag team match.
This feels like an NXT pro and rookie match.
How many Ali? Redemption points are on the line?
Going up top. Oh, Sean stops him, though. He leaves him there. That was a bad idea, Sean! It wasn't a bad idea, actually.
Wow. Hypocrite.
Sean.
Flopper.
Oh. Plants him. Brock is stunned. Uh-oh, he's sizing him up. Sweet. Chin. Music. He
and
falls on him.
Control
oh, my gosh. Oh, one. Two. Oh.
Wow.
Holy
Shawn Michaels and Humberto Carrillo win!
I don't think Brock understands what just happened!
His head has to be with Eric Young right now. He's being a really shitty tag partner.
Look at this, Brock just pounding away at Humberto. Wow, that's an official win! They are officially ranked in the tag division, Jericho!
Well, where do they rank? Where was Broccoli ranked?
I guess they were 0-1, I don't know. Or is it, I guess 0-0-1 because it was a tie. But Shawn Michaels
Broccoli remains to not win. Brock
there
Lesnar
it was.
Remains to be probably better off as a singles wrestler.
Yeah, probably. Wow, look at this is amazing.
But these two are better off as a tag team.
I love it.
These are some sexy boys who are looking to make some waves in this tag team division that's already full of splashes.
And the champions are Style Splash, so that makes funny sense.
That was my funny joke.
Cool. Time for the main event of the
evening. It's a ladder match.
Okay, cool.
What? What?
What? Wait, what? Wait, why? What?
Oh my god!
No! No! No!
Yes!
Not this way!
Johnny!
Who is doing this? Oh my fucking god, please no! Please no! Oh my
Here
god, I hate this guy! I fucking
Johnny.
Hate this guy! Jericho, this can't happen!
Johnny, how much money is his shirt worth?
Nothing! Why is Baron Corbin getting a WWE Championship match?
Who's in charge of this show?
We haven't seen ribbies in it forever. I don't know who's booking this
is
shit.
Is this a rib? Is this a rib? Are
is
we?
Baron Corbin running the show? What the
Is he the
fuck?
Constable?
What is happening? Why is this a ladder match?
We're about to see Baron Corbin.
What the
possibly
fuck?
Win the WWE title.
I hate that sentence. I hate that
Johnny.
Sentence so much.
Is there going to be a shirt hanging from the top of the roof?
What the hell? Please, Rusev. Please. Oh my god, I'm so
Does
pissed.
Does Dwayne Johnson have some influence in that over...
I am baffled right now. This is the worst timeline.
I don't understand. First of all, a world title match on live TV, free TV.
They're trying to beat Raw in the ratings, bro.
I mean, I can't think of anybody bigger than Baron Corbin to
Well, here
win
comes
the
champion, the man that defeated The Rock at Backlash to retain the title and also to win The Rock's $500 shirt, and you see it on underneath his hoodie.
Oh, I love his arm gimmicks, Johnny.
Unbelievable. He's got the title on under there, too, I'm assuming.
I hope so.
Oh, no, the title's hanging up, of course, yes.
This is a
Sorry.
Match.
It's easy to forget that.
We are making history here tonight, Johnny.
Rusev.
A WWE title match on SmackDown.
Has Rusev ever been in a ladder match? Like a Money in the Bank, I'm sure, right? Had to have been.
Oh, I'm sure. But did he win? No.
Well, Baron Corbin has won a ladder match before. He won Money in the Bank.
He has, and that's why Rusev's title reign might be done.
Fuck you.
I'm excited here. We're breaking new ground here on
SmackDown. Listen, I love having a title match here, but not with Baron Corbin. Who wants that? Baron Corbin sucks.
Whoever booked this clearly has plans for Baron Corbin. The mystery GM clearly has chosen Baron Corbin as the next new big thing.
He's the chosen one?
He has to be. Why else would he be getting a title match in a match he doesn't have to pin Rusev?
That crowd chanting for Rusev Day. Let's go to the introductions. All right, here we go. Baron Corbin, $500 shirt, Rusev. WWE Championship on the line. For God's sake, Rusev,
oh
please.
Oh, my God, he's already out of it.
What is this? No!
Oh, my God.
What in the fuck?
This, Johnny, is the dissection of Rusev Day.
This can't happen. Not on Rusev Day. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Is the shirt on the line? Wasn't it a unification match?
It might be. Oh, God.
Oh
Baron
my God,
Corbin.
Imagine Baron Corbin with a $500 shirt.
I guess you're right. I think you might be right, Jericho. It was a unification match.
Baron Corbin could be $500 richer and the world champion
please,
by the end of tonight.
God, no. Rusev, you gotta win. You gotta win! Oh, God, side. Oh, backbreaker!
He hasn't even made a single move yet!
Backbreaker from Baron Corbin!
He's only a handful of days removed from that war with The Rock, Johnny. He's in no condition.
This is bullshit!
I mean, Baron Corbin's in a filler six-man tag.
Oh, and he lost! Baron Corbin lifting up Rusev. Oh, my God!
What happens if my cage falls from the rafters in this one?
I'll jump off of it!
Baron Corbin is
going
to jump off right now.
What are you doing? That's what you get.
This could be the momentum Rusev needs, Johnny.
The tides are turning. Oh,
no,
fuck.
No, we're not. Baron Corbin is destroying Rusev right now. Yes,
and he is so confident. Oh, he said, hey, fuck you. Boot to the face of Rusev. That $500 shirt just shimmering, sparkling. He's our champion, God damn it.
Oh, nice counter.
Yes. Oh, what the? What a grip. Oh! And the crowd chanting for Rusev Day.
I don't think there's a single human being alive who wants Corbin to win this match.
Oh! No. Corbin, what the hell is this? Holy God! Oh! This guy sucks!
Johnny, you were impressed by that move.
Team 6!
Oh
no.
My God!
No! No!
Well, the ladder's
not in
the ring yet.
Maybe he doesn't know how to win. Maybe he doesn't understand the rules.
He won a Money in the Bank.
Shit. Fall away slam from Rusev, our champion. There you go. Get fired up, baby.
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 Boom.
Fuck. Oh, God. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Okay.
Baron Corbin, who's been known to model watches with his big hands.
Back over the top rope. Oh, and there's a big hand from Rusev. To the floor we go. Oh, God. Listen. There's not many people that I'll cheer against, Jericho.
Happened?
Oh! There's not many people I'll cheer against. But there will not be a day, especially on Rusev Day, that I'll cheer for Baron
Johnny.
Goddamn Corbin.
Baron Corbin's going to be the WWE champion in a matter of minutes.
He's got the ladder, Jericho.
He knows how to win.
Rusev, catch him. Get him. Yes. No.
Ooh.
No! 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 My God! Oh my God! Oh my God! No! Oh my fucking God!
Is it the end of days?
Rusev, please! Rusev, please! Oh my God! No! He doesn't know how to climb!
He doesn't know how to climb!
No! 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 Stop him! Yes! Rusev, get up! He doesn't know how to press R2! He doesn't know how to press R2! Oh, here, yes, Rusev, get him! Get him, Rusev! Oh, no. Oh, no.
Battle on the ladder.
No, no, no. Rusev, please. Yes. Oh, face first. Yes.
He won't go down without a fight, Johnny.
Yes. Go, Rusev. It's Rusev Day. It is the day for Rue. Yes. Get the R2s in. Yes. No. Yes.
Rusev 2.
No!
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck!
Can you stop?
No, no, no! Yes! Oh, my God!
Oh, choke slam!
Oh, my God! No!
No!
Oh! Get him, Rusev! Get him! Get him! Yes! Yes!
Oh!
Yes! Rusev! Get the title! You're the man! You're the champ! This is your day! This is Rusev Day, baby! Yes! One more! One more! No! Yeah!
I got it! He defied the odds, and Rusev is still champion!
Thank God! Oh my God! I almost cried! Fuck Baron Corbin!
Oh my God, look at this replay!
Rusev retains the title and the $500 shirt!
Truly a fighting champion. You gotta be impressed by Baron Corbin, though, John.
No, I don't. Good job! Woo!
Beaver keeps the shirt and he keeps the title. What a SmackDown!
What a SmackDown! Wait, is that... That was the main, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you for joining us for SmackDown. We will see you next week. For Jericho, I'm Johnny. Ooh, bye-bye! Fuck Baron Corbin!
Out.